I want to check in with Kenny Crompton.
Let's do it.
With a very talented Kent State University student.
Hey, Good morning, Kenny.
Good morning. Vote for Carrie Esser. She's not a political candidate. She's a body painter.
There you go. She's awesome. So,
yeah. And you see she's putting on some final morning show details for us. Now, usually, Carrie, 3 to 7 hours sometimes, but for your piece that you sent into the for the contest, that was a 14-hour painting.
Yeah, 14-hour day. I did about 7 or 8 hours for my makeup, and then the rest of the day was filming and my own photography. I do all that myself.
Of course you do. So, and now you're putting in some little details
here.
Some
final touches. Yeah, I'm all about the details. That's my favorite part of body painting. And those are the things that people are really going to keep looking at it for and finding new things to look at. So
literally it's like a painting. You just more and more and more and more detail.
Yeah,
right?
Keep adding on. Absolutely.
So you want people to just keep on literally staring at your body and finding more cool stuff.
Yeah. Hey, it's an art. So that's what I'm here for.
And then the lipstick, the stripes you put on, you put these on with lipstick.
Yeah. All these purple stripes for the Cheshire Cat. They're actually the NYX Professional Makeup Lipstick. Mm-hmm. So I used a lot of those products in my competition piece.
Yeah, and then talk to us about the dress you're
wearing. Yeah, the skirt. So I hand cut this whole thing. There's actually book pages on it as well because Alice in Wonderland is a book. So before it turned into a movie. Mm-hmm. And I hand cut this skirt as a piece for my whole final look. So I hope everyone loves the details. I put a ton of work into it.
We're going to show some of your pictures here of your work and talk about this whole voting process and how it works while we see other images of your work.
Yeah, so we are toward the end of voting week. We have today and tomorrow left, and they can go ahead and go to Fox 8 and find the link to vote. And people can give 3 votes per email account and truly ask your friends and your family, your coworkers. It's super easy to vote, and I need your guys' help so much.
That's awesome. Yeah. Now, you started your own company before you even graduated from college. I know your parents are really happy about that.
Yeah, we're all very proud, and I'm greatly supportive by everyone around me, and that just, I don't know, it makes everything I do that much more enjoyable.
And FYI, you do makeup for weddings and homecoming, and you do regular makeup too.
Yes, I do regular makeup, so I'm always available for that. And with Halloween coming right around the corner, I am open for booking there too.
Well, you're awesome. Congratulations. Vote for Carrie. Go to our website, fox8.com, and then we have a link on how to vote for Carrie, and hopefully you will be the best in the United States of America.
You got to make it happen.
Yes, indeed. Wow. Wayne Dawson, she's a professional. There's hope for you.
That's right. That's right. You never know.
You just have to be there at like 3:30 in the morning. You know,
it's fine. It's totally fine.
She can come and do our makeup every morning.
Wouldn't that be great?
No, that'd be amazing. We'll hire her. Sure.